I think it's about time we heard from our own Clay Hart, one of the top country singers in the nation. I'm going to ask Clay to take over this next portion of our show, starting with today's number one country song.
Virgil Kane is my name, and I drove on the Danville train. Till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond, it fell. It was a time I remember oh so well.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the bells were ringing.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went
la 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 la.
My father before me, I'm a working man. And like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18, proud and brave, but a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when it's in defeat. The bells were ringing.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went
la 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 la.